another mass breakout from the facility, or one of the warden's infamous parties in full swing. Either way, the sounds of breaking glass and screaming are sure to follow as we go live to Gotham's favorite waterlogged penitentiary.
Better off in the maze. Alright, so if you're wondering why I have so much cash and why you may see all minikits, no new stuff or anything like that, it's because my other file got corrupted. Like, I don't know what happened to it, but it didn't save from last time, so I went onto my other file so I could get this on quicker. Didn't know that level was so quick though. And thanks for watching, please leave a like if you enjoyed, and please watch the rest of the series when it